has never been a marquee when it's shut down, eh?